samurais Ojiro Gama sent you. We have been waiting for you. If you would honor the general with your presence, please, take this to him in the fort.
Katsumori is preparing a counterattack. We must rebuild our barricades. While my men hold the line, gather wood from the piles near here. We will put it to good use. More than fulfilled your duty. Rebuild the barricades along the edge of the fort with this wood. As you strengthen our defenses, you strengthen our chances against Warlord Katsumori. Your work, though it was humble, has immense value. I don't know why His Imperial Majesty's throne. I am a fool. He himself. Fortunately, we turned back his attack. But not before his forces had chased my scouts into the forest. Find the scouts so we can keep watch on Warlord Katsumori's movements.
It is safe to return? Thank you, revered wizard. I will return to my post.
Orders from Rikugon. Thank you, esteemed wizard. I will return to my post.
The scouts have begun. I am ashamed that I played into Warlord Cup. My first duty is to His Imperial Ma. My men are getting into battle position. Could you speak with Bricktop, the Colossus nearby? If you can help, it would honor both the Emperor and the land.
You have come. The trolls have taken the enemy of my enemy. He's my friend. Win the stone from the troll called Ground Foultooth, and we can fight.
War. Grom make war with you and win.
Thank you.
the stone on the two cairns outside. You have the secret stone. I will defend this path, wizard. None shall pass. Thank you, living creature. We were-
I see that the Earth itself has joined. My scouts have reported that war- You can turn the tide of battle. Defeat those forces attacking at the front and we can claim victory today. For His Imperial Majesty!
My men have found a secret entrance. Once my sword was stolen, enter Warlord Katsumori's fortress and win the sword. You will find a worthy foe in Warlord Katsumori. Or His Most Benevolent Majesty!
You have shown skill to reach me, but this is where your luck runs out.
Yeah. defeated me as Katsumori.
I will take you down with force you've never seen before.
Emperor's sword. This book begins, according to legend, the tale begins with Emperor Ping. Since that time, the Mushu emperors have wielded dragon magic and have called themselves descendants of the dragon.
You have returned. What news from the front lines? You have the sword. Because of you, my family and I have honored his imperial... I must make one last request. Take the sword to the High Monk, Tan King, within the Jade Palace. It was your battle. You deserve the honor, wizard.
His Imperial Majesty's sword. I should have trusted that you were the one fated to bring it back.
Tan King.
What? You fought and defeated an Oni demon? But this is most troubling. We can take nothing for granted. Our brothers currently care for these waters. Please visit Sun Hing at Shoshan Village and make sure the water runs pure.
Thank you. Gravulum badge is giving me an orange reading. Average Picrom readings. Well done.